unfortunately, about 5 years ago, I started developing hip pain. My dad had bilateral hip replacement, and in the back of my mind, I thought, it's probably my hips that are giving me a problem. And so I started looking into options, and I looked into robotic surgery. I didn't know that much about it. And I found out that there's a gentleman, an orthopedic surgeon in Chicago, that does robotic hip surgery, and I decided to do this. Usually, with hip surgery, with knee surgery, with shoulder surgery, any type of total joint surgery, we're really pretty good at this. We're probably about 90 to 95% good, but I wanted to have a situation where I wouldn't have any problems. And I think that's what robotic surgery will eventually do for all of our patients. It's gonna take away that variance that we have. And so I had hip surgery, it went perfect. In fact, I went down there 270 miles, had my surgery, came back the same day. It doesn't always happen this way, and I opted to do the next hip 1 month later. It makes so much sense if during our surgery we're trying to place our components in a certain way. For example, the cup. If we're trying to place the cup like this, like this, like this, why wouldn't we use technology to put the cup in that place? And that's exactly what we do with robotic surgery. I think this is going to be a game changer. We're good at what we do already, but why wouldn't we want to make it better?